prove that 1 by a b c b plus c, 1 by b c a c plus a, 1 by c a b a plus b equal to 0. So we can prove that the value of determination equal to 0. So let us, I will take in the left hand side of the determination, 1 by a b c b plus c, 1 by b c a c plus c, 1 by c a b a plus b. So I want to multiply a from the first row and divided by the a and multiply by a b c in r1 r2 r3 and divide. So divided. So we have to multiply divided by the same term, then only the value cannot be changed. So first I will divide by a b c from the first row. A multiplied by a means the a should be cancelled, 1. The remaining is a b c, and here I want to multiply by a means a b plus a c. Here b means b b cancel, remaining is 1. Here always a b c and b c and a b. Here we should write down the c a. Here multiply by c means it is should be cancelled, 1, and a b c, c a and b c. So see that I want to take out this ABC from R, sorry, C2. So taking C2 from, so ABC from, ABC from C2. So what is the remaining? ABC divided by ABC, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, AB plus CA and BC plus AB and CA plus BC. So this two terms should be cancelled. So we already know that, any two row or column are identical means the value of determinant is 0. So therefore here C1 comma C2 is identical. Therefore, the determination value 1 by A, BC, B plus C, 1 by B, CA, C plus A, 1 by C, AB, A plus B equal to 0. Hence, proved.